Motive means opportunity. The three pillars of criminal investigation for the last century. But it's 1977, and suddenly motive is elusive.
What happens to these men is normal, but the way that they process it is not. That's our goal, to dig into the why.
The question is not only why did the killer do it, but why did the killer do it this way? We are now talking about psychology.
It's as if we don't know anymore what moves people to kill one another.